Here we go.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 241 pounds, Apollo Crews.
And here we go. We're coming up next will be... We'll be SmackDown step back. Here comes the pain.
From Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 198 pounds, the King.
And Neville, they are up next. Oh, watch out! Uh-oh, backbreaker, another backbreaker. Not gonna go well. Go! Oh! Oh! Buzz like that, probably hurt. Oh, beautiful out, Elmer. Oh, beautiful clothes line. Oh.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be... You know, Rob Van Dam is going to be joining Braun Strowman. The winner of this match, this will make it a triple threat match for the Universal Championship. Oh! Oh! Beautiful. Oh. Beautiful after that Apollo Crews. Watch out. Elbow. Whoa! Oh. Beautiful elbow by level. Here we go. Here we go. Park left. Oh no, here comes the pain! F5! Yeah.
Here is your winner, Lesnar.
There's only one more match that needs to be determined. That's right, it will be the Tag Team Championship. Now we know. Braun Strowman, Rob Van Dam, and Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship. The winner of American Alpha and the Wyatt Family will face Daniel Bryan Jr. at Payback, and that match is next.